I was driving along West Montgomery Avenue, approaching East West Highway. I was heading to one of my part-time jobs. Three or four people that had stopped, there was a vehicle that had stopped directly behind the accident. I could see fire from my vehicle and a lot of smoke coming from the vehicle as well. So before I got out of my car, I got my fire extinguisher just to see if I could help in any way. When I approached the vehicle, I was about to start using my fire extinguisher when I asked if there was somebody in the vehicle. And a lady told me that yes, there was still somebody in the vehicle. Dropped my fire extinguisher and I went around to the driver's side where I could just see a shadow of a female that was still in the driver's seat. I had to stay calm, cool and collected. My priority was to get her out of the vehicle because the car was still on fire and it was still smoking. The gentleman that had the fire extinguisher, it was a very small one. He went through it pretty quick. She was pretty much pinned up against the dash. So I couldn't really reach over it and unbuckle her seatbelt. With using the side buttons to adjust the chair, I pushed the chair all the way back as far as I could and still couldn't reach over, so I just grabbed my knife, cut the seatbelt off, and I just pulled her out of the car with the help of the gentleman that was using the fire extinguisher. I think definitely I was in the right place at the right time. It was actually an error on my part that I didn't have part-time that night, so I wasn't even supposed to leave my house. But the fact that I did, I think I guess you could call me a guardian angel, I guess, because I was able to get there and be first on scene before even fire and rescue got the call. I don't think I'm a hero per se. I think any Montgomery County police officer that was put in the same situation as I did, they would have acted the same way. Our job is to try to help people out in one way or another. And if we don't know how to do it, we'll call somebody that knows how to do it. But at that time, I knew my priority was to get her out of the car.